A military source confirmed that the army forces and coalition fighters targeted the Houthi militia movements in Nahim Front east of Sana'a, destroying at least 12 military vehicles and shut down dozens of militia members. Meanwhile, the army forces eliminated a Houthi reconnaissance unit after it tried to infiltrate to monitor the army movements in Salt Mountains east of Sana'a.